Hello together. This is the Lego Creator Set 31058. It's a 3-in-1 creator set. That means you can build at least 3 models out of the parts inside of this set. Of course, with your imagination, you can create way more, but at least you have 3 construction manuals inside of here. You have this T-Rex, the pterodactyl and the triceratops inside of here, and I think they are all pretty neat. In this video I will show you the building process, how I built this T-Rex. It was really much fun to create, and I hope you will have fun too watching this video, so have a look. I really would like to say that I really, really like this model, because I really like you can move all of his body parts. You can move his neck and his mouth. It looks pretty dangerous, I think. I like his teeth, really nice. And you can move his tiny arms. I don't like his arms so much, but it's a T-Rex. They had small arms, right? So I think that's pretty accurate. And his legs, you can move really nearly everything. And yeah, you should be careful. Really careful. Okay, perfect for a presentation. Let's see. Okay. Fixed. So it was, as I said already, it was much fun to build this thing. And I think you have much fun playing with this. So children should love this set. I think as an adult you need some maybe 10 or 15 minutes, maybe 20 to build a set. With children together, maybe an hour. But then this should be finished. So it's a good time to build this dinosaur. And after that, you can put it in a shelf somewhere. You can put it on your screen or wherever, and or just have fun with it, playing. Maybe this is also good to combine with the Jurassic Park sets, but I haven't seen them, so I'm not sure about that, but I will definitely take a look and see if it fits together or maybe not. I will let you know in another video. Or maybe you know, so please write it in the comments below.